from their point of view in order to continue this winning season that they're having?
Just keep playing their game. Keep the good one. It doesn't matter if they're home or away. Just know that in their mind, this is their court every time, no matter if it's away or home.
And as we get ready for a tip-off here, it looks like Anna Washer will be tipping up against Kalea Parks. Inbound from the sideline by Lauren Ruth. Ruth looking for an open corner. She finds Kalea Parks. Kalea drives inside. Passes back to her friend. The ball gets stolen. And Parks is going to bring the ball into the goal screen. First shot is up.
Sideline inbounds.
Markham.
Thank you.
free throw as she made the shot. Down low. push. Albrecht picks it to Morris. Slows it down. Morris dribbling around the arc. He finds Albrecht. Albrecht dribbles around the arc. Picks it to Davis. Still now dribbling around the arc. Looking for somebody. And tries to pass to Kessler, who was open, but the pass was too low, out of bounds. Southern Indiana ball. Dolstrom will now pass the ball around, and Markham will go to the crossover. Markham will go down there. He tries to take it to the basket, and she goes. And was fouled, she will have two shots. Denman's first shot is up. Second shot is up. That makes the score. It's 23-16. It's 15 seconds remaining here in the off of Walker's fingertips. And Yolanda currently will pass the ball. Carrington finds off there.
Drive to the lane.
Parks will pass it in to Morris.